Good morning, children. Welcome to our YouTube channel, Academia Ambala. Today, we are going to learn some multiplication facts. Let us start with this. Multiplication is repeated addition. Examples. Look here. Here we have added 4 6 times. So we can write in a multiplication statement as 6 times 4, or we can say 6 multiply by 4, which gives us 24. Let us see one more example. In the second example, we have added 5 4 times. So easy way to find out the multiplication or the addition of this is 4 multiply by 5, which gives us 20. Let us come to another fact. Product of any number and 0 is 0. It means when we multiply any number with 0, we always get the answer 0. Let us see some examples of this. 7 multiply 0 is equal to 0. In the same way, 10 multiply by 0 is equal to 0. And if we multiply 0 multiply 5, then also we have 0. So did you understand this? Whenever 0 is multiplied to another number, to any number, we get the answer 0. Let us see another multiplication fact. Two numbers can be multiplied in any order. Let us see the examples. Look here. 4 multiplied by 5 is same as 5 multiplied by 4. This is the reason we have written here 4 multiplied by 5 is equal to 5 multiplied by 4. Let us see one more example. 8 multiplied by 7 is equal to 7 multiplied by 8. Look here. 6 multiplied by 3 is same as 3 multiplied by 6. Next, if we multiply any number with 1, we get the same number as answer. Let us see some examples. Look here, 7 multiplied by 1. Here we are multiplying 7 with 1. So what we are going to get? The same number. What is the same number here? 7. So 7 multiplied by 1 is equal to 7. 5 multiplied by 1 will give you 5. 10 multiplied by 1 is equal to 10. Thank you and have a nice day.